two for two first. Two?
Two.
Is this one okay? Which one was better? Can Willow come indoor skydiving with me? I mean, you look nice, sure. She went to, what's it called, Tempest Free Run place today? Yeah. I let her go out occasionally. How you guys doing in the back? Today's the day. Celebrating our daughter's adoption. Yay! Girls are awesome. Until they're 12. They were better. You're beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Haley B. What? What? You promise you don't want to say it once? Willow has to say those things in her room. But she doesn't. Okay, good. You're adorable. Wait, how old are you?
How old? 10?
Aww. 10-year-olds can say that, I think. Very first concert I chose you over JT. Well, thank you. My first tour I ever did, I opened up for NSYNC, and then like my 20th tour, I opened up for JT. So we win tonight. We win. I can't read what that says. Is there any glasses or any spotlight on it? I love trucks. That's what, is that what it says? I love trucks? I love you and trucks. Doesn't that look like that from here? I love you and trucks. Me too. That one says, hi, Pink and Willow. Willow, somebody made you a sign. Wherever you are, not listening. Shut up and sing now. Undying Love for Julia Michaels right now. I've had the pleasure of writing a couple of songs with her, and she is the most talented, wonderful person to be in a room with. And for her to be that young, sorry, but you are. I said with my mom, it's official.
For her to be that young and that talented is just so special.
Sorry, that sucks. She's dope.
Come on, Empress!
I love you, girl.
Should we dance? Should we take it to church?